friends, welcome to Learner Guru. Nowadays, current affairs play a crucial role for students when they want to prepare for competitive exams. Not only for competitive exams, even the exams conducted for jobs and interviews also contain questions on general awareness. So in our video, we see the current affairs on 17 October 2018. Now we see the first question. On which date the 2018 Rashtriya Mahila Kishan Divas is celebrated in India? The answer is October 15. Rashtriya Mahila Kishan Divas is celebrated every year on 15th October of increased active participation of women in agriculture and allied sectors. Agricultural Minister Radha Mohan Singh will address the function in New Delhi this afternoon. Women farmers, entrepreneurs, farming organizations, agricultural scientists and researchers from different states will participate in the event. In 2016, the minister has decided to observe 15th of October as Rashtriya Mahila Kisan Divas. Women are contributing in various aspects of agriculture, including sowing, planting, fertilizing, plant protection, harvesting, weeding and storage. Now we see the next question. Paul Allen, who passed away recently, co-founded Microsoft with Bill Gates in which year? The answer is 1975. Paul Allen, who co-founded Microsoft with his childhood friend Bill Gates, has passed away in Seattle on October 15, 2018. In 1975, they founded the Microsoft at Albuquerque in New Mexico to develop and sell basic interpreters for the Altair 8800 Hobby Kit personal computer. It was Allen who came up with the name Microsoft and had left the company in 1983. After that, he became the billionaire philanthropist who invested in conversation, space travel, arts and culture, and professional sports. Allen was on the list of America's wealthiest people who pledged to give away the bulk of their fortunes to charity. At the time of his death, he ranked 44th on Forbes 2018 list of billionaires with an estimated net worth of more than $20 billion. Now we see the next question. India's first agri and food business online learning platform has launched in which city? The answer is Warangal. The SRIX Agri Business Academy, which is an Indo-UK collaborative initiative, has been launched at SR Innovation Exchange campus in Warangal. It is India's first agri and food business online learning platform and was launched by Andrew Fleming, the British Deputy High Commissioner at Hyderabad. The SRIX, a technology business incubator under the Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. It is focused on startups in agriculture, clean touch and IoT. Sarah's Academies Limited and SRX have joined hands to launch the academy. This highlights the collaboration between Telangana and UK. Now we see the next question. Which of the following is the official mascot of 2018 Men's Hockey World Cup? The answer is Ole. The 40th edition of Men's Hockey World Cup will be held at the Kalinga Stadium in Bhubaneswar from 28 November to 16 December 2018. Turtle Ole has been declared as official mascot of 2018 tournament at the Puri Sea Beach in Odisha. Alongside the promotion of the event, the mascot aims to raise awareness about the conservation of the olive ridley turtle, which is said to be on the verge of extinction in the state of Odisha. From the game's perspective, Ole personifies the spirit of sportsmanship and encourages the participants to play the sport with completely fairness and in the right spirit. In the 80-day mega event, 60 countries are participating, including India. Now we see the next question. On which state the 2018 International Day of Rural Women was observed recently? The answer is October 15. The International Day of Rural Women is celebrated every year on 15th of October to recognize the crucial role of women and girls in ensuring the sustainability of rural households and communities, improving rural livelihoods and overall well-being. The 2018 theme sustainable infrastructure, services and social protections for gender equality and the empowerment of rural women and girls, places empowerment of rural women at the heart of fulfilling the vision of the Sustainable Development Goals, SDGs. To mark this day, UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres stated the empowerment of rural women and girls is essential to building a prosperous, equitable and peaceful future for all on a healthy planet. Thank you. In our next video, we see the upcoming current affairs. If you like this video, subscribe our channel www.learner.guru.